dibully, akhirnya Syahrini minta maaf. Artis sensasional Syahrini akhirnya minta maaf kepada warganet setelah dibully lantaran berpose-berpose di Berlin Holocaust Memorial. Namun permintaan maaf mantan teman duet Anang Hermansyah itu dilakukannya setelah berhari-hari menjadi pergunjingan warganet. Sebelumnya, Syahrini dianggap melanggar aturan dan melecehkan tragedi yang terjadi di Jerman pada masa lampau. Menyadari kesalahannya, Syahrini pun memberikan klarifikasi melalui akun Instagram pribadinya pada Sabtu, 24/3. I understand at the criticism about my Instagram post from the Holocaust Memorial in Germany. But I want to make it clear to everybody that it truly never meant to disrespect or offend anybody or anybody's religion, kata Syahrini mengawali tulisan panjangnya. Menurut Syahrini, kedatangannya ke Berlin Holocaust Memorial sama dengan turis lain. Dia mengagumi desain yang ada di tempat tersebut dan ingin mengabadikannya. I now understand that this was not appropriate. Also, in the video I posted on Instagram that has caused so much controversy, I did not mean to say bagus, Indonesian for us, to refer to the Holocaust, but to the impressive design of the memorial, ujar Syahrini. Syahrini juga mengaku tahu akan sejarah kelam tempat tersebut. Unfortunately, others have not been accurate in repeating what I actually said and meant. Of course, the Holocaust was a horrible and terrifying tragedy, and the memorial serves as a reminder to us all of how important it is to oppose aggressively all forms of hatred, racism and bigotry and how we must do our best to protect everybody's human rights and religious freedoms, jelas Syahrini. If I had focused on that as I should have during my visit, it would have behaved in a different way. I have learned from this experience and I hope others have learned from my experience too. Hate, anger and jealousy are very dangerous components in society, history shows this and unfortunately currently still is showing in other parts of the world or even on social media as you have been saying in some reactions on my post. We should be careful with this subject as it can lead to horrible situations, lanjutnya. Pelantun sesuatu itu tampaknya harus belajar menempatkan diri. Sebagai publik figur, dia harus memilah apa yang akan diunggah di media sosial. Sebab, apa yang dilakukannya langsung menjadi sorotan warganet dan akan menjadi pembicaraan apalagi, sebelum foto di Berlin Holocaust Memorial, Syahrini sempat diprotes lantaran berpose di pinggir jalan tol Surabaya.